Wow, that Lawrence Welk band was really fabulous. A great bunch of guys, and it was a pleasure to hear them play every week. I guess I'll never lose my enthusiasm for listening to a great orchestra play or my excitement about performing. These days, I wear at least three hats as an entertainer. In addition to my solo concerts, I'm also part of the classic rock and roll group, the Crew Cuts, who, as you might remember, had several major hits, Shaboom, Earth Angel, Shangri-La. I once heard Paul Simon say that Earth Angel had been one of the major influences in his career as a lyricist, teaching him that even the words to a rock and roll song could be metaphoric and even poetic. Likewise, it's a real kick for me to be a part of the Crew Cuts, and we do a handful of shows every month, from major concert halls to country club dances, conventions, reunions, fairs, to industrial shows. My other hat, of course, is the Welk one, and I continue to perform with my friends whenever I can. I've been helping Bob Duncan, who was one of the blenders on the Welk show, produce a show in Sparks, Nevada, which features about a dozen of us. We've been playing to sold-out houses, and we sure enjoy seeing those longtime fans and meeting new ones. Also, several times every year, my wife, Cinda, and I help our local public television station in Portland, Oregon, with their pledge drives. It's a fun way to say thank you to public television for carrying the Welk show every week, and a great way to stay in touch with you. Here's a man who always stayed in touch with his fans, Mr. Lawrence Welk.
The title song of the movie, The Way We Were, won a gold record for Barbara Streisand. Joel of Odie sets the mood for Kathie Sullivan.
Could we